It is Yomi Night. This is for a feature film festival fight. This is like Loser's Bracket Round 6 or something. I have to play Deluxe. Winner plays Bob. Feature film festival fight. We'll bring the bracket up here. Yes, losers round 5, my mistake. I play Deluxe right now, winner plays Bob, winner of that plays whoever wins between Fra and Hartley, winners play each other, and then after that it'll be the loser of Riker and Clan, who are currently in Winner's Finals. I have to get to winners final, I have to get to finals, so that I can face Riker in the destined battle. Since we're waiting for Bomber to be here to stream it, I've got a couple minutes to talk about things on the way. So let's look at Deluxe's path through bracket. 4-1 over Albus Dumbledore, who I believe is Jenga Jam. Fluffiness, my mistake. Got 4-2'd by Merlin, who is Leontes. 4-2'd the Stranger, who is... I believe that one is Jenga Jam. Maybe. Pretty sure they played in this tournament. The Stranger. Yeah, it is Jenga Jam. Okay. 4-2 Jenga, 4-0 Jister, 4-3 over Merciful Fate. My path through was 4-1 over Martin Tenbones in the first round, 4-2 over Lettuce Mode in the second round, who beat Red XT to get there, a 4-2 loss to Clan in Winners Round 3, which was kind of disappointing, mainly because I thought he was going to play Trox, so I diddled around trying Valerie and Geiger, had some bad draws, got hit by 3 DQs in a row, and ended up losing the set as a result when I feel like I probably could have caught it up and won it otherwise, but hindsight is 20/20. Clan went on to 4-2 Fra and is now in Winners Finals. Since going into Losers Bracket, I had a very close set with Phoenix of the Ashes, which was a 4-3 victory on my part, which involved some jumping around between the Zane Rook matchup, Geiger Rook, Geiger DeGray, Zane DeGray, and then finally Zane Rook to close it out. See if Bomber is on Skype. But yeah, we're about to be getting started. Talking about characters, Deluxe plays basically every top tier. Is known for playing a lot of Geiger, Geiger, Zane, Troc. The Troc is the major problem for me because I am... Ideally, in a perfect world, I would be a mono Zane player. but the Zane Trock matchup is bad enough that I simply cannot stay in it for an extended set. You can fraud out a game here and there in that matchup because Maximum Anarchy is a thing, but in general, you simply can't rely on it. Which means we're probably going to be going on the counterpick carousel here. At the very least, I will be playing some Geiger in this set. I may try Valerie, depending on how things go. I have not made that decision for sure yet, though. Alright, Bomber's a buster and didn't show up to commentate, so we're done waiting for him. My theme for this set is the Cosmic Wall theme from Sonic Adventure 2. Yeah, okay, this is kind of what I expected. My boy Riker here to watch. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's kind of what I expected to come out. Got him. Back to the ground, sir. Down 4 life, not a big deal. Not the worst. I now have a big RNG to work with. Okay. Suckness with the Q? No, it's a J. Okay. I can't play my main character because he plays the shithead character. I don't particularly appreciate this long a break in between the first game and the rest of the set. always appreciate the support. Thank you. Frustrating speed in this matchup. He actually did it. Okay. That's a really good RNG.
Shit.
Okay. Trust your instincts. Okay, we got one. Ride the carousel. I don't know if I actually want that Joker in my hand. I guess he's gone through two sevens already. Feel when you R&D and don't end up rearranging anything because it is in the order you wanted. Well, not like you can know that it's coming. Nice big hand. We're in some good safety right now. Good PP back. Powers up throws to do it. I don't know if that was the one that was next to my order. listen to my heart. Oh, my four. Oh, right. He wants to get rid of my ability to remove his DSP. Hello, yes, this is Duff. Thank you. All right. Should've just done it. Thank you. Ooh, this one's gonna hurt, Deluxe.
PhD Raziak shifting the range, bodying the bull.
The boy.
Woo! I want at least half the credit for that rage quit.
Drew, you have no idea how much your shit talk helped me out.
That's why I love spectator chat on.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording here.
Spectator chat off.
Thanks for watching, people in YouTube land. It's your boy Raz not getting slain by the bull.
Oh, I'm so happy.
We did it!
Now I can...